When you insert the pen drive on your PC, then you will see the default icon. But do you know, you can change the pen drive icon easily. You can add logo or any image on your pen drive icon. Today I am going to show you a trick by which you are going to find your image on your USB pen drive icon. So let's begin. Welcome to my channel Tech Info Card. So for that, first you have to select the image. So here I have an image. So here you can find, this is the JPG file. So I need to convert it to BNP file. So by using the paint, you can do this easily. So right click on this image and click on open with and click on paint. I need to zoom out. So this is the image. I need to select it in a square shape like this and then click on crop. Then you have to click on file, then click on save as and save as type, select 24-bit bitmap BNP file and put any name of your choice in file name. So in that case I'm going to name it image and click on save. Then you need to close this window. Then you will find there is a two image. One is previous one. This is JPG file and this is the newly created BMP file. So now what I have to do, I have to open notepad. For that, type notepad in search and click on notepad page will open. Here you have to write, start with bracket and then write auto run, end with bracket, press on enter. Then you have to write icon is equal to name of these files. .bmp and then you have to save it. So for that click on file and click on save. Here also put any name of your choice in file name. So I have to write auto run and .inf. INF means setup information file that contain all the information for installing any software. So the file name would be the autorun.inf and then now and finally you have to click on save. Now you can find this autorun and image in a folder. So now what you have to do, you have to insert your pen drive. So I'm going to insert my pen drive. Here you will find my pen drive. Now what you have to do, you have to copy those two newly created files and paste it in the pen drive. So now I need to copy these files, copy it and paste it in the pen drive. Don't paste it inside any folder if you have in your pen drive. Paste it outside of the folder. So now what you have to do, to avoid accidentally deleted those files, so what you have to do, you have to select those files and right click on this and click on properties. From here you have to tick on hidden and click on apply and OK. So that those files would be hidden. So now you have to check it. For that you have to unplug your pen drive. Now you need to plug it again. Wow, now you can see your image on the USB pen drive. Hope you like these simple tricks. Please leave a comment below and let me know what you think. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you. See you in my next video.